As it is, a couple of families have already left from the place because there are about two workers already killed with the elephant. And a couple of families have already left because here it's a human-elephant confrontation.
So there is a scarcity of food and water in the small scrub jungles where they live. So during nights, these elephants, they enter the village. When an elephant or a herd of elephants comes, enter their plot of vegetables, they destroy it in just a matter of 1 hour or 2 hours. So we can't blame the villagers. They have to safeguard their interest and they have to chase the elephants away. At the beginning, they can just shout at them, or just by making a fire or firing few crackers, they can chase them away. After some time, the elephants get used to it. Then the villagers get into the gun. So that's why we have hundreds of deaths of elephants a year in this area. Yes, we are trying to change him to the other side now, because he has been lying on the same side for the last 2.5 days. So we want to change his side and give him more energy. But I have a problem here, because this animal is very badly injured. There are so many gunshot injuries, you can see it.
Hello.